In my previous video about AMD USB issues, I asked for your help in trying to recreate them. Thanks to your comments, I had an idea for a first simple test that you can only fully comprehend by not disregarding the information I'm about to give. First, this is the back panel of my Gigabyte B550 Vision D. As you can see from the motherboard product specification and its block diagram, these USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports are CPU controlled. These Gen 2 ports are chipset controlled, and this 2.0 port is chipset controlled via an internal hub. Second, this is how I set all the BIOS entries and Windows options that are often mentioned when it comes to USB disconnections. I hope I haven't forgotten any. As for these two, the former can be found here. And the latter, here. Now, what does the test consist of? I connected my mouse, keyboard and external 2.5 inches HDD to the monitor built-in 3.2 Gen 1 hub, itself plugged into a USB 3.2 Gen 1 port on the back panel of the Mobo. Next, I copy-pasted a 15 GB video folder from the internal to the external HDD, under two different conditions. Windows Power Saver plan with no active stress test, and Ryzen High Performance plan with OCCT Power AVX2 on, so that both CPU and GPU were loaded to 100%. Finally, I redid these two tests by plugging the hub into a USB 3.2 Gen 2 port, and then into the 2.0 port. So, has at least one USB lost signal? Sadly, no. The file transfer completed without any problems all six times. Maybe if I had connected a more sensitive device, such as a USB DAC or a VR headset, I would have been able to reproduce these connections. Alas, I own neither of them. Now, where do we go from here? Ideally, we should find the common denominator among all those who suffer from intermittent USB connectivity. I reckon the best way to do this is a comprehensive survey via Google Forms. Let me know if you would like me to make it. Many thanks for watching and farewell for now.